Good evening and welcome to the virtual reality of a virtual concert in real time. This is new for all of us, and we're very happy to have this technology available now. The new technology of Beethoven's time was a new piano every 2 years. Our pianos haven't changed much in over 100, but many, many other things have, including this current situation, which makes it impossible for me to play a concert for a live audience. But we're taking advantage of the technology we have, and I hope you'll enjoy this evening's event. The 92nd Street Y and I are very, very happy to be able to bring you this performance.
Thank you.
Because this is an unusual protocol for all of us, we will have an intermission after the Prokofiev Sonata, a little shorter than in a live concert hall. And I won't be taking, obviously, multiple bows because there's not a great deal of rapturous applause to, which provokes me to take bows and provokes all musicians to do that. So we'll just bear with the fact that all of us have never done this quite this way before. And as I said, there will be an intermission after Prokofiev.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The format, of course, is completely new to all of us. Normally, at the end of the recital, if the audience is enthusiastic, I would play an encore, or sometimes two. In any case, I won't go through the ritual of bowing, because that seems a little strange, but I will be very happy to play an encore. I don't yet know what it is, because I never decide until the program's over, so I will tell you. And on a humorous note, I forgot to make the usual request to silence all cell phones and noise-making devices and remind everybody that photography is forbidden. That's funny how useless that is.
Thank you.
Well, normally I would be very happy to have those few bows back and forth to catch my breath. Staying in C sharp minor and changing the subject somewhat to a favorite piano piece by one of the greatest pianists who was also a great Chopin interpreter, Sergei Rachmaninoff. This is his most famous piano piece, the Prelude in C sharp minor, Opus 3, number 2. And thank you for being with us this evening.